V.Smile!
Hey, everybody! It's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse? To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse!
The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Learning Adventure. Adventure Play. New Game.
My pal Pluto. You want to go outside and play with the bouncy ball? Hot dog! Let's go!
Mickey and Pluto want to bounce the ball back and forth 20 times. Move the joystick left and right to bounce the ball to the other side.
One! Pluto, your favorite super-duper bouncy ball bounced away. Ha, don't worry, fella. We'll find it.
Player one, here's your score.
I think we're gonna need some mousket tools to help us. Come on, let's go to the mousket doer. Miska, Muska, Mouskadoer! Look! It's Toodles! Let's see! A hammer, a jiffy scooter, a fishing rod, and the mystery Mouskatool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. He'll bring us our Mouskatools. Gosh, I think we're ready to look for that ball. Come on! To the Toon Plane, everybody! Uh-oh! Some parts of the plane are missing! I think we're gonna need some mousket tools to help us. Quick! Everybody say, oh, Toodles! Which mousket tool can we use? Let's see! A hammer, a zippy scooter, a fishing rod, and the mystery Mouskatool.
Use the joystick to scroll through the Mouskatools. Then press the enter button to make a choice.
The mystery Mouskatool? Gosh, I don't think so. A hammer? That's right! We got ears! Say cheers! Now let's find the parts to fix the plane.
Press the matching colored button to bring each part onto the plane. Press the enter button to hammer the part into the plane.
Hot dog! Let's go! Gotcha!
Now, press the enter button 3 times to hammer the part into the plane. 1, 2, 3.
That's right! Gotcha!
Now, press the enter button 2 times to hammer the part into the plane. 1, 2.
Hot dog! Hot dog!
Now, press the enter button 1 time to hammer the part into the plane. 1.
Hot dog! Gotcha!
Now, press the enter button 5 times to hammer the part into the plane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hot dog! We did it!
Player 1, here's your score.
Oh, Goofy's in trouble. We gotta help him. Quick, everybody say, oh, toodles! Let's see, a jiffy scooter, a fishing rod, and the mystery mouse catool. Which mouse catool can we use?
Use the joystick to scroll through the mouse catools. Then press the enter button to make a choice.
A fishing rod? That's right! We got ears! Say cheers! Now let's rescue Goofy! Oh no! The balloons are flying away! But don't worry, we'll catch them! Let's go, Pluto!
Use the joystick to fly the plane and help Pluto catch the correct balloon by pressing the enter button. The square.
Yep, let's keep going.
The triangle.
Gotcha!
Move the joystick left and right. Collect as many Mickey icons as you can.
Let's keep trying.
The circle.
That's right.
The star.
Yep, let's keep going.
Move the joystick left and right. Collect as many Mickey icons as you can. The star.
Ha! Dog! I think the ball went this way. Come on!
Player one, here's your score.
Hey, it's the bouncy ball. Uh-oh, the ball bounced down the path. I think we're gonna need some mouse tools to help us. Quick, everybody say, oh, toodles! Let's see, a jiffy scooter and the mystery mouse tool. Which mouse tool can we use?
Use the joystick to scroll through the mouse tools. Then press the enter button to make a choice.
A jiffy scooter? That's right! Say cheers! Now let's follow the path and catch that ball. Quick, Pluto! We gotta move fast!
Move the joystick right to help Mickey follow the path with the correct answer. For extra points, collect as many Mickey icons as you can. Drive by the flag with the correct number. That flag says 6.
Yep, let's keep going.
Drive by the flag with the correct number. That flag says 4.
Gotcha!
Drive by the flag with the correct number. That flag says 3.
Right.
Drive by the flag with the correct number. That flag says 7.
Gotcha! Yikes! It's Pete! Gosh, the ball bounced into Circle Lake, but Pete's blocking the path. Looks like we're gonna have to pay Pete to get the ball.
Player one, here's your score. Help Mickey pay Pete. Look at the amount of money Pete wrote on his sign. Press the color buttons to count out coins that match the amount. To take coins off the table, press the green button.
Quick, count the coins with me. Fast! Pete wants 10 cents. Now let's count the coins together. 5 + 5 = 10.
Now, use the joystick to slide the coin onto the matching number.
Hot dog!
Player one, here's your score.
Oh boy, Pete's gonna let us by. Come on! We're gonna need some help to catch the bouncy ball. Everybody say, oh toodles! The mystery mouse-catool, which mouse-catool can we use? Looks like it's time for the Mystery Mouse-catool. Super Springs! Hey! We've used all our mouse-catools! Say, Super Cheers!
Move the joystick left and right to help Mickey jump along the path. How far does Mickey need to jump? Use the joystick to move the blue arrow to the correct number. Then press enter. Next, move the joystick right to help Mickey jump. Player one, here's your score.
We're gonna have to jump up high to catch the ball.
Press the enter button when the bouncy ball hits the flashing light. Help Mickey jump up and catch the ball 6 times before it bounces away. Ready?
That's right! Gotcha! Yep, let's keep going. Yep. Yep. Come on.
Player one, here's your score.
Hot dog! We finally caught the super duper bouncy ball! Aw, look how happy Pluto is! Come on! Let's go back to the clubhouse and celebrate!
Congratulations! That's a new high score!